大家好，我是陈琳，目前就读台北护理健康大学资讯管理系一年级。
我是宣明，目前就读于国立台北护理健康大学资讯管理系二年级。
I'm Carl. I'm just like a university student studying computer science.
我是 Ethan， 那我的名字中文叫做宜生。
I'm a Form 3 student from Hong Kong studying at LaSalle College.
First language,
it was actually C. In some ways, more difficult.
我有一些比较亚斯伯格症的症状。
但全部人也都没有那个唱社团办营队的经验。
I end up getting kind of frustrated when I student get on my focus more.
目前我的频道是178部影片，有800多个人订阅。
So I was a host for their latest episode.
我们总共有到了五所不同的国小，将近330几位的小学生有来参与我们营队。
我现在不仅是在区块链工新创当工程师，我还是学校研究助理。
I also participate in competitive programming competitions such as the HKY, the SCICS, and the SSCC。
开始，你就要先帮自己设定一个短期而且是有挑战性的目标。
就是你要去思考各种可能性，然后呢，并且逐一的去探索。
身为一个年轻人呢、敢去做梦是最重要的。
The thing that I think stayed the same is my curiosity, how I would look up many different things when I was hooked.
Find a problem that you're genuinely interested in, and try to find a way that you can use programming. And I think that really helped me at the most.
每个人都要做自己，就是你自己想要做什么样的道路，就是要做好最好版本的自己。